there that activate the guns. Once again, very cool. There's no overspray here. It only sprays the product that goes through there. So if you run a 6-inch wide piece through there, you're only going to spray that piece. You're not going to waste a bunch of material. Now you can see the guns that are active. And they're spraying. This is the sealer coat. There'll be actually three more trips through this booth this is the sealer coat on the face. There'll be flip, sealer coat on the back, and then a top coat on the face. That one through. This is what makes Giardina's system here like nobody else. This is their microwave oven, the MOF Plus. This is what flashes the water out, sucks the water out of the finish, allowing it to cure in a shorter distance. Some other manufacturer's equipment might take up twice as much building as this. The Giardina system, where they've developed a microwave oven to draw the water out quickly, is a huge advantage and why the main reason why we went with this system.
Okay.
Now, the parts will go through this enclosed unit all the way down. After the microwave, they will go through the jet air tunnel again, which steam is the main factor in the drying there. And this is about a 7.5-minute process from one end to the other, and then it'll return back. And then by the time the doors come to the end of the line here, it's about 160 feet long. They'll hit the UV light, and they'll be cured. So this is the UV cure finish, which is solid as a rock.